What's up, everyone, fellow light players? Hello. For starters today, I did make a full summon video. I had like 20, I think it was like 22 scrolls. The data got corrupted, okay? I had to fix it. It was pretty butchered. It was laggy. It was pretty messed up. Didn't get anything special anyway, okay? So I fixed it to where we can start off from here on our video, and we still have the Ancient God Scroll that we can summon too, okay? I think I got two Aurelias. That was it out of like a legendary special summons. It was pretty bad summon, but it's all right. It's all right. Nothing can top the evening, okay? Because we got this one popping off. Finally, our Ancient God Scroll, okay? It took a whole lot of summons and patience and getting through mileage 6 and 7 in order to get this puppy, okay? My first Ancient God was through a legendary. But this one, with his superb red lightning, uh-oh. Oh! Yes! Yes! It's a wrap. It's a wrap. I've been waiting for this dude. I've been farming the heck out of the Ancient God dungeon trying to get the pieces for him. I got like 19 pieces that I need out of 300, and now I have them. So however many years that may take to get all the pieces, okay? I'll probably have a max transcend by then. So we're not focusing on that. But right now, we are getting ready to nuke this puppy. Oh! There we go. Still a little glitchy. Alright. Man, he's gonna be quite the boost for me. So I gotta get ready to activate him now. I've had his runes that I have for him sitting in my thing. I have runes for him, and I have runes for Prospera, okay? And then I have, as you can see, my, Philosopher's Stones, and I have the gold to be able to transcend just in case I got another Atmos. Like, stuff is gonna happen immediately. I have a 6-star fodder and everything, so getting ready to nuke him up. I don't have too many fire unit stuff, okay, so we'll see how it goes. Alright, that gets him to level 42. I can't believe this. Second Ancient God, okay? My first one I got through a legendary scroll. Superbly lucky, okay? And then this one is from the sweat off my brow, okay? So I'm getting ready to rip Arena. He should catapult me, like, because I could never get past rank 28. He should catapult me way further, you know? We will see any. We'll see if a top 10 may pop off. Okay, top 10 is very important to me. I plan on going straight to the top. Okay, but I know it's gonna take a whole lot more work. You know, not just one specific summon. He will help the cause. Okay, he will help the cause. Yes, I don't care. I'm feeding whatever I gotta feed. Oh, nice. Instant zero to hero 6-star action, okay? I've been waiting for, I've had stuff saved for my Ancient God, okay? I was like, yeah, as soon as I get whatever, it's gonna get activated like crazy, okay? Ooh, looks like we don't have much fire, so I'm actually gonna have to feed it. Oh, wait, I do got some fires left. Yeah, let's tap some fires in there and call that that. Wow! Woo, young sticks, I'm about to put some mileage on you, buddy. I'm about to run him hard. If I use water and, Well, looks like we gotta figure out what we're gonna do with that. I could use water and earth pieces to level up the level up sticks. I don't know. I'll think about it. They don't give you as much of a power up as the fire element ones for a fire unit, but we will see. But I did get Muku and I got Aurelia out of and Hwaryun out of those summons. Okay. Wasn't really much to go on. Okay, but I can always use them for other things and other purposes and stuff. I'm actually excited right now. I don't even know what to say or what to do. I'm completely confused right now. man. I would have been able to use Muku, but I'm not. So, we are going to go to a commercial, and then I'll bring you guys some more summons. We'll see if we get lucky and get something, okay? But in the meantime, enjoy this nice arena battle and call it a wrap, okay? Call it a wrap.
Discover card. I'm not a customer, but I'm calling about that credit score card.
Make me proud, Lizzie. All right, there we go. No way! Oh, she's down. Man down. Oh. Whoa. Oh, he didn't even get to see the end of it. I won that battle, by the way. Poor QA. Gotta get my vapes one time. Anyway, we're gonna test out our Knicks. I mean, sticks. We're gonna test him out in here. Okay, and then we're gonna do some summons. So I was able to get him souped up and everything and get some rune sets on him. I believe I runed him. Accuracy evasion. Okay, accuracy evasion. That's what I need right now. Maybe later on I might switch to resistance or something like that. Who knows? Okay, who knows? But right now, we are running him in here, and we're going to chill, and we're going to chat a little bit, okay? Because I see a whole lot of people in chat, and let's get on that. How much do you guys love the light game, okay? I like it a lot. It's a pretty good game. Now that I understand the mechanics a whole lot better than I once did back when I first started playing, it dumps that much more meaning into the game for me, okay? So, now when I get special characters, it means that much more. I'm starting to develop quite the arsenal to be able to do different types of things and use the proper sets of monsters and stuff. And one of the things is this. Running Fire Sanctum 13. Learning how to come with, like, some people say, oh, I don't run a healer in there. I run a healer in here, and I run a tank as well. Now, before I had Atmos, I did run Zimmer in everything. Okay, so it's not much of a difference. They do the same thing. They proc that little shield thing, and they go on from there, okay? It all depends on how much are you willing to farm it, okay? Because I have to farm the heck out of fire. Because I got to make sure my sticks is maxed. Armed to the teeth, okay? And then we got to max out those runes. One of the things, the elements I like about this game is the arena is a little bit more enticing for me. Minor arena, not so quite much yet. Team arena, as soon as I start getting excited and start actually liking it a lot better, I end up running into a team to where it's like, what are you doing back here in this rank? Sandbagging, you know, causing me a hard time. Making me struggle, and now I can't get my 10 wins straight thingy. You know, there's an award for that. They give you like something, I think, some blue crystals or something for winning 10 straight battles. Now, I can dump rank and go sandbag on people, but why do that to them? You know, I want to test my potential anyway and see what I can actually do. I am mostly free to play. I have spent money on this game when it comes to blue crystals, because I use my blue crystals and I run these dungeons like they owe me money, okay? And that's what I usually purchase, is like blue crystal packs. Other than that, I don't really do with the scroll stuff and buying all that other special stuff, because I mean, there's nothing wrong with it. I just don't do it because if I don't get what I want, okay, I'm going to be angry. And then I'm going to rage, and then I'm going to start regretting my actions. I've learned a very deep, valuable lesson from Summoner's War, okay? Just because you have 100, because I've saved up on Summoner's War. I was buying scrolls, earning scrolls. I saved up to like 130-something scrolls and only got like 2 4-star units that I didn't even need, that I didn't even want. They didn't help me. They didn't boost me. No nat 5s. They didn't give me anything but a bunch of 100-something pieces of fodder. After that, I learned my lesson, and I was like, you know what? Enough is enough. I just wanted a nice shiny monster like a Camilla or something, you know? Didn't even get it. Very next morning, Guilty of Mine pops a scroll. One scroll, okay? Pulls a Camilla. His second Camilla. I was like, yeah, enough is enough. So that's why I only, like Summer's War, I buy the red crystals when I need them very badly, okay? And then on this game, I buy the blue crystals. I don't do much other than that, you know? I'll grind it out, hustle up my stuff. I don't really try to, because even if you buy a lot of stuff, that doesn't guarantee the edge. It may guarantee you, they may decide to give you a couple nice units, but it's not going to guarantee you a spot in platinum. Okay, it's not going to guarantee you a spot in gold. It's not going to guarantee that you are able to take down that person who actually plays the game and grinds hard, okay? So, the main thing is learning how to spend money on the game in places that you need it when you need it, okay? That's how I look at things. I only spend money when it's needed, where it's needed. Like, right now, I'm not spending anything. But when the time does come and I need blue crystals and I want to play and it happens to be the weekend or something like that and I'm out of blue crystals, it all depends on how close it is to Sunday, because after arena closes, I get a whole lot of blue crystals. That'll last me usually throughout the whole week sometimes, okay? Some weeks it doesn't. But sometimes I'll dump a little bit, you know, get a little bit of some blue crystals to help give me a little oomph, okay? And then I'll get back to it and get back in it. And I'll run. And I'll run all day, all night. And I just run nonstop. Even when I'm at work, I have like a thing, a little protective pocket on my vest where I keep my phone, like right there. And pretty much, I'll preset it, set it to 20. Put my best team in there, set them all right on the auto, okay? And then I'll put it right there. And then I'll close the little pouch thing. And it'll actually just run, you know. It will run and run and run and run, and then I'll be good to go, okay? Uh-oh. We gotta make sure our multi-juice box is kicked in. There we go. We don't want this thing killing us, okay? We're trying to make a video here. Anywho, one of the packages I was really interested in was the one, I think it's called the starter pack. Not the one that gives you the token of the goddess. The one that gives you the 10,000 blue crystals plus the mythical scroll. Now, we already know I'm not going to get anything from the mythical scroll except for something that I may already have. They may give me another charade like they gave me on my last mythical scroll, okay? But I actually pulled Lizzie. Big deal for me, but I want her transcended. I've been working on my Xenon. Who else have I been working on? I've been working on Xenon and someone else. Oh, I got another Patricia as well. Okay. I got Patricia, Lizzie, and an extra Lizzie. I mean, no. I got a Lizzie, but I got an extra Patricia. And I kind of want to transcend her, but I don't have the necessary horsepower to fully awaken her, because I have to fully awaken Nyx. My main focus at all times is always my defenses, my arena defense, my minor arena defense, and my team arena defense. Now, working on my minor and my major arena defense should propel not too much effort for my team arena defense. But that's what I focus on first right now, because those are units that's going to keep the income of the blue crystals and the scrolls coming in every, you know, Sunday night, Monday morning, okay? So that's the main thing I focus on. Because when you run an arena and you're not really trying to dump too much, actually play the game, okay? When you're not trying to dump too much into the game, you're actually trying to get more out of the game, you have to hustle. You have to work hard. You have to get that good arena score. Ain't nothing wrong with coming in gold. Ain't nothing wrong with coming in platinum. Platinum 1, 2, and 3, or gold 1, 2, and 3. Gold and platinum is going to give you good returns, in my opinion, okay? And that's in my opinion. It's going to give you real nice returns at the end of the week. And if you can get gold, at least gold one on all three, that's a good start, okay? Because that's a good income coming in for you, and you should be all right for majority of the week, okay? Force yourself to get in there and farm for some runes, okay? Because when you force yourself to get in there and farm for some runes, you build a hunger within yourself. Turn on some Netflix. That's what I do. I turn on Netflix, and I watch I watch Walking Dead, Enter the Badlands, Iron Fist. I'll watch all of that the whole time I'm farming, you know. So, like, I'm pulling in runes. Even though I don't get the runes that I want half the time, I'm still pulling in runes. All right, anywho, we are going to pop these scrolls, and that is going to be that for today, okay? Next video, we are going to be doing something probably unique. I have to think. I want to bring some good entertainment to you guys. But I want you guys to be patient, okay? Be very patient. Like the sensei says, be patient. Hopefully I get something. An additional Lizzie would be nice. Please? I've actually seen people pull ancient gods. Uh-oh. Oh. Gaia. Not too bad. I have a few of her already. I haven't even built her yet. Still working on other stuff. I'm still noobish. Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, that was a little message thing. Anyways, I will catch you guys in the next video, okay? And I will come with something creative and something a little bit more entertaining other than talking about spending blue crystals and all that stuff, okay? I will be a tad bit more creative, so you guys just have to bear with me. Anyways, I will catch you guys in the long run. Alrighty. Gam is out.